Welcome to the Chemical, Paper, and Biomedical Engineering Department. In this particular department, you can study chemical engineering, biomedical engineering, or an engineering management degree with a focus on paper or environmental science. One of the really neat things about Miami is, as an undergraduate, you'll do a senior design capstone. So if you're studying paper engineering, you'll work on the paper machine to try to recreate a piece of paper that the professor has given to you to make sure it's the right texture, has the right chemicals in it to create the exact same piece of paper again. In biomedical engineering, you might be working on something like using a 3D plotter like this, a bioplotter, to try to create a matrix, printing with biomaterial. And this is just an example. This is actually plastic, but when this thing prints, it prints with a biomaterial, and this is a 3D printing of a jaw. So if I had cancer of the jaw and they were to cut out a bone, then we could print a matrix, insert it in there, and it would have my stem cells in it, and it would allow my bone to grow over the top of it. That's just one example of the type of work you could be doing as a senior. In the chemical, paper, and biomedical department, if you're a paper science person, you'll spend a lot of time using the paper machine, learning how to manipulate it with the old-fashioned control systems as well as the new modern flat-screen displays. At Miami University, the first engineering degree we had was the paper engineering degree. We no longer have a paper engineering degree, but we do offer the paper concentration with a chemical engineering degree, a mechanical engineering degree, a manufacturing engineering degree, or an engineering management degree with a focus on paper. What's important to note is all of these different companies offer these students internships and jobs. And once you're here at Miami and you're performing well, they hand out scholarships to the high-performing students every year. This many students in their second, third, and fourth year are given scholarships, and some of them are even full ride. Thank you very much for taking some time to visit our Chemical, Paper, and Biomedical Engineering Department. Students that come here and study with us go on into careers in medicine, in research, in paper mills, for petroleum companies, for a whole variety of industries. But it's not that we're training them for a particular job. Our liberal arts education ensures they know how to communicate both written and orally. They know how to work in teams so that when they get out, they can solve some of the world's hardest problems.